What's up YouTube, it's Aiden, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to show all of you how to put Black Ops 2 on your Xbox One. This is going to be an amazing trick and I hope you enjoy. First step, you gotta pick up your case, take it out. So this is a great game, right? Black Ops 2. And it's not remastered or anything. Xbox 360. And I have an Xbox One. Don't mind the Pokemon right there. My brother put that. But it's a brand new Xbox One. Not really brand new. It's like a year old. And Black Ops 2 is one of the greatest Call of Duties. So basically what you gotta do is you gotta take this. On your game discs in there. Look for any game discs. Okay. It went back in. Okay, so, you do that, you put Call of Duty Black Ops 3, or whatever game you have, take it out, you put it on here, put it over here with all my other games, and then, so, this is the hacking part. You don't even need your TV on for this. I just put Black Ops 2 on my Xbox One. Dude, do you see how awesome that is? Dude, it's so precise. Dude, Black Ops 2 is available to be put on your Xbox One. Holy crap, dude. I am actually so surprised that I learned how to do this myself. I didn't get it from anyone. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know why you wouldn't would not enjoy this video. I mean, I just put Black Ops 2 on my Xbox One when it's not even allowed to be playable on the Xbox One. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely leave a like, subscribe, and comment below. And try this yourself. It works 110%. See you guys next time. Good.